A convenience store clerk is hurt in a robbery this morning. Lubbock police say somebody walked into the Nick Stop Liquor on 58th and Avenue P around 8:30 this morning, stealing a soda. When an employee confronted the thief, they punched the employee in the mouth. EMS took that clerk to the hospital, and now we're waiting for police for more details in this case.